Buen día, gracias, Rap. Mi pregunta
Hola,
es,
Sheila.
¿qué
Thank you,
acciones
Rav.
prácticas puedo
My
realizar
question is, what practical actions can I do
los estados de
so that
oscuridad
my friends
negatividad
will go through the states of darkness faster or negativity faster?
Show them an example of love. Show everyone an example of love. That's it.
Focus group.
שאלה מהאינטרנט.
A question from the internet. If the 10 feels that the friend, the 10 free, that a friend hates them, how can they help him in such a way?
לתת לו דוגמאות מכל הצדדים.
Give him examples from all sides. Maybe sometimes you have to explain to him. Or perhaps select an article in the group. He doesn't know why, but all the friends talk between them and choose an article to read, to study, which explains exactly the state that they see, if they see the friend not functioning properly. You can do everything. A group can do anything it wants. Anything. Even in clear words, explain to a person that if he doesn't change his attitude, his behavior, the group will have to get rid of him. What can you do? It's like on a ship in the high seas. If we were 10 friends in one boat and he drills a hole and we can't stop him, then we have no choice. In order to save many souls, we have to toss him into the water. What happened with Jonah? These sailors on the boat, they didn't want to throw him overboard. They prayed to the Creator to help them, but eventually when they saw that everything was for him, for Jonah, he told them himself, throw me overboard, otherwise you will drown. And they threw him into the sea, and they didn't want it, but they cried with a broken heart. They lowered him into the sea, and the sea immediately calmed down, and the ship continued on its course and saved itself. And Jonah was devoured by a big fish. That's an example that we need to see, where the group is more important than one person. This is clear in any case. Okay.
Tel Aviv 2.
Toda Rav.
Thank you, Rav. Can we do an exercise where every deficiency I receive, I try to move it to a prayer for the friends?
Try this. You have to scrutinize it. I can't say immediately yes and that's it. I'm afraid you then start to twist it in different directions. Latin 3.
Hola, Rap.
Hola.
El rezar por un amigo. Esto se puede tomar como principal objetivo.
To pray for a friend.
Ante el amigo en la decena.
Can we understand it as the main goal towards annulment, towards a friend in the ten?
To pray for the ten is the most important goal, because after that, all that's left is to pray for the Creator to be revealed in the ten, so you can give him contentment. So pray for the ten. If there's a problem with a friend, then you need to organize with the ten a prayer for that friend.